Good morning. Welcome back to another video. Today we're in the truck. We're going up to a clear cut that we're clearing. Gonna go run the skidder, pull some stumps out. So we made it to the clearing. I'm gonna show you around a little bit and we'll start the skidder, let it warm up. Basically, it's everything behind me. We got a hydro line behind us and that's basically where the line went through, and they took all the trees out but they left the stumps. So I'm just pulling out the stumps so that we can actually use some of our land for.
Stop!
They were a hell of a thing to get out.
Should I close up this big hole corner in my bucket? I caught another stump and missed one. Thank you.
all is good over here, all done. Like I said, I worked certain areas a little more than others. I still got a lot of work to do. I got a lot of work over this side. I got to do all that, and be a couple more days until I come back here at the chisel plow. And I think, two more days and I'll be chisel plowing. And after that, we have a small little cultivator. We're going to spray it over, get all the little roots. We might have ourselves a field for you. All right, well, that sums up today. I pretty much pushed stumps all day and got most of them out, and looks pretty good. Hope you enjoy this video. Thanks for watching. Like always, like and subscribe. Till next time, peace.